Hello, everyone. I hope you and yours are doing well. I know everyone is doing their best to work in the current circumstances. I want to remind everyone that any sort of traditional or by appointment open houses are currently not permitted in San Francisco County. The only open houses permitted are virtual. Please do not advertise or email blast that you are holding any sort of open house unless it is virtual, and then state that in your blast. You can do in-person showings by appointment after all virtual options have been exhausted. And of course, we need to do in-person showings, and we are. Some agents have continued to send out blasts about open houses, and it is both upsetting and frustrating to those that are following the law. As someone said to me, this isn't about finding a way around these orders. It should be about the health and safety of the entire community. Additionally, by violating the orders, agents are potentially jeopardizing the negotiations with authorities as to when any sorts of open houses will be allowed and under what circumstances. We're already hearing rumblings that the July 13th date of being able to do open houses by appointment only is being reconsidered because of the spike in coronavirus cases. These orders are not set by SFAR or any association. These county orders are not to be violated. Please do not break the rules. Do not advertise any sort of open house unless it is virtual. We all need to set an example for our communities and our industry. I understand what a difficult time this is for all of us. I have listings too. We all need to work within the rules that have been laid out for us. We can't continue to advocate for relaxing of these rules if we can't demonstrate that we can follow the existing ones. So let's all work together to continue to get through this time. Business is being conducted. Homes are being sold. We can do our jobs, and we are. Thank you.